फ्रेंड्स, दिस इज तेजल एंड वेलकम टू माय चैनल। इफ यू आर न्यू हियर, प्लीज सब्सक्राइब टू माय चैनल एंड जॉइन आवर फैमिली। दिस इज द थर्ड पार्ट ऑफ माय हैलोवीन शॉपिंग हॉल वीडियो। टुडे आई एम शेयरिंग द स्टफ आई गॉट फ्रॉम लॉज, होम डेपो, वॉलमार्ट, पार्टी सिटी, फाइव बिलो एंड टारगेट। सो स्टे ट्यून्ड। इन केस इफ यू हैव मिस्ड माय प्रीवियस टू वीडियोस ऑफ हैलोवीन शॉपिंग हॉल, प्लीज चेक द डिस्क्रिप्शन बॉक्स। आई हैव drop the link of both of the videos in the description box. So let's start.
Let's begin with Lowe's. I got this white animated ghost from Lowe's. It moves up and down while making creepy sounds. Let me show you. And from Home Depot, I got these two packets of orange string lights. I also got this spider web. On the packet, it mentions that it can cover up to 200 square feet. And then I saw this fog machine of 400 watt. I was just controlling myself not to grab it, but then ended up putting this in my cart. And for now, I got this small bottle of fog liquid. If I will need more, I will go and grab the one more bottle. Next, let's check out Walmart stuffs. This giant light up pumpkin. Let me switch it on and will show you. I also got this zombie and clown. They both use 3 AA batteries and they are included with this, and their eyes light up and they make some spooky sounds and vibrations. The good thing is they are sound activated. Let's check out these two. And while passing by, I saw this packet of 8 glittery black spiders, so I took them. I got this black cloth also from Walmart. It was very cheap, just $1 per yard. So thought to take 10 yards, but hard luck, they had only 3.25 yards available. From Five Below, I bought 4 packets of this creepy black ghost to decor in background to create scary scenes. It's just $1.50. And also got these 2 black light bulbs. This year they do not have much Halloween stuffs, otherwise they also carry Halloween deco. And now time for Target store. Got this jack-o'-lantern bowl and the small black pumpkin. And I found these 2 interesting items. One is scary fortune reader and other is this vintage style telephone. Let me give you a demo. I love them and can put them as display pieces with which people can play around while walking in haunted house.
Stay close to mommy. Come with me.
And also, I found this animated eyeball doorbell. We'll put it at the entrance. Not now, but 2-3 years back, I got this small jack-o'-lantern from Target. It came with small bulb, but I lost somewhere. Need to check some of my Christmas decorations if I can find bulb which matches to it, so I can use that one. And final one is the party city. I was not that lucky to find any sound or motion activated decor piece at the party city. Earlier I have seen those 3D photo frames which looks different when you see from the different angles, but they were out of stock. I just grabbed these three kinds of cautionary tape.
So that's it for today. Stay connected to know how I'm arranging them all and create the haunted house for Halloween. Please like, comment, share and subscribe. Thank you all for your time and talk to you soon in my next video. Till the time, enjoy and happy Halloween. Take care. Bye-bye.